My name is Cynthia Munerol. I work for AT&T. I'm an area manager in construction and engineering. This is basically the department that designs cable, wire, the stuff that's outside, and we engineer it, and then the engineers design it, and then we actually build it in construction. My job involves a lot of personal interaction with peers around the region. Finding a problem in a particular state or a particular area, how can we get these costs down? How can we make this job more efficient? I graduated from Purdue University with a degree in math. I always liked numbers. I always enjoyed math. There's so many things you don't have an answer to, but in math, you can always come up with an answer, and that always made me feel very comfortable. With a degree in math, you certainly have options to do lots of different things. The biggest value that I found was being able to solve problems, because that's all you do when you're in math. That's all you do is, you know, solve problems. And when you get to work, you have a lot of problems to solve. A lot of the tools that I use a lot of Excel, pivot table spreadsheets, all of that kind of stuff, because you do that in a lot of data analysis and you need those kinds of skills. I actually kind of did a lot of different jobs within the engineering organization that were jobs like there's an outside plan engineer and then there's a planner where you actually kind of plan what the engineers are going to do long term. I did that for a while. I also did some trouble analysis, so I spent a lot of time doing those kinds of jobs. That's one of the advantages of working for a large company. You can actually do lots of different jobs. My very first job in finance was kind of a budget person for a small organization, and I just really took to it. That was something I found very interesting. From the day I started working, I still felt like I was in school a lot, not only formal training, sometimes informal training, learning from other people, learning from people who had the job that you're going to. That's what I've been able to do my whole career. Move to a job that I find interesting and turn down jobs that probably were bad career moves, but to take something that you think you would enjoy, that you think you would learn from, and you do well because you like it. I love working in the area of construction and engineering because there are a myriad of problems and a myriad of ways to solve them. And if you can be one of those people that tries to help get to a solution, then your day is made. You have a rewarding day and you have a rewarding job.